Kazakhstan's production of rice reached 73,600 tons, growing by 15.3% in January through May of this year. According to the annual results of the past few years, the highest growth rates were recorded in 2013 and 2014, with a growth of 33-34%. Only 4.5% growth was recorded during the crisis in 2015. Production of other cereals, coarse grinding flour, granules, and other grain products reached 30,400 tons, having increased by 1.5 times.